But
yo, what's going on, guys? Ali here. We are back here with a new video for y'all today on the channel. I hope y'all had a good Thanksgiving. I know I did. I ate a lot, and when I tell you, bro, I grubbed, and I am fucking full. I'm kind of still full too, still. But hey, I have one of the best class setups for the DG58. Max, sometimes it is a one burst and sometimes it isn't, but dang, bro, when I tell you, I got one of the best class setups with this weapon. I actually, the burst is actually really underrated in this Modern Warfare 3 game. But hey, we got a crazy gameplay. I hope y'all enjoy. So leave a like down below, comment, subscribe for more daily videos and content deals like this.
I didn't even know I was on the 10.
But I like the 40 for the optic. You can choose whatever you want. So I just went with the select reflector on this one. But hey, this is the class video. Leave a like down below, comment, and subscribe for more data content. And let's
how I didn't kill. Idea, bro. I had a don't hit me.
I shouldn't have stayed up there like that, bro. I don't know why. But hey, I got him though. No, you're not getting me, bro. I didn't even know I was on a 10. Whoa, where? I'm two off of man. I'm about to say I need some ammo, bro. Look at that, John, bro. He finna come kill me, bro. Like, you know how crazy that is, bro. I just want my advance, bruh. For real. I got it, though. That's all I wanted. Yo. Oh, he got me, bro. He got me, bro. Stop that. Oh, I didn't even, why wasn't hitting my shots right there, bro? Oh.
Oh, I thought the helicopter killed that dude, bro. There is no way. No way. I just slid all the way over there just to lose my gun. I was trying to pick up my gun, bro. Like, that's some bullshit. I couldn't, I ain't had nowhere to go, bro. Not gonna lie. Take that double kill, though. Man, 52? I'll take it, bro. We just went crazy. Crazy. That should have been my kill right there. But it is what it is, though. 52 kills. Let's do it.